Welcome to the presentation that will demonstrate how to find theses and dissertations granted at universities worldwide. For more information on how to find theses and dissertations granted at our university, consult our companion video on Finding Theses and Dissertations in InfoLinks, the library's online catalog. The ProQuest Dissertations and Theses database is the world's most comprehensive collection of dissertations and theses covering graduate works from 1861 to the present. This database has many full-text graduate theses and dissertations, including many granted at the University of Arkansas. There are a number of ways to search this database. Some common ones are by topic, author, school, and advisor. Let's find dissertations on the topic country of origin labeling. There are several fields you can use to search to retrieve records for this query. These include the document title, index terms, subject name code, and citation and abstract. We will choose Citation and Abstract because it will provide the largest number of records. Enter Country of Origin and Labeling. Choose More Search Options to limit the search to doctoral dissertations only. Then click on Search. For this search, we retrieved 78 records. You may limit your search to those records that are available only in full text, but be aware that you might be missing useful material when you do so. Let's limit our retrieval to only full text and sort by the most relevant first. In this case, the document is in electronic format. Click on the title of the record to read a summary of the dissertation. You can read a 24-page preview, or read, print, and save the entire document. Let's say, for example, that you have found the following thesis citation and would like to see if it's available in full text in the database. To find this citation in this database, search by either name of the author, document title, or the university that granted it. Let's choose to search by document title and type the beginning of the title. This record indicates that this thesis is not available in full text from this database. In this case, you will need to search in InfoLinks, the online catalog by either author or title, to see if it's available in the library. If it is not available, you may order it through Interlibrary Loan Service. See our video, Interlibrary Loan 2, Requesting Interlibrary Loan Materials. Lastly, you may use the Browse feature in this database to browse for theses or dissertations by broad subjects and country or by the country only. Let's find theses or dissertations granted on adult education in Belgium. Select Browse, click on Adult Education to see the different countries, click on Belgium to see the universities in that country. Click on View Documents to see a listing of the theses or dissertations that were granted at that university. In this case, there are four records. Click on the title to view a full record. Other useful sources to consult for theses and dissertation information are InfoLinks, CRL, Catalog of Foreign Dissertations, Index to Theses British, and WorldCat. This concludes our presentation. For more assistance in finding a thesis or a dissertation, please contact us in person, through chat, by phone, or through email.